Lions TV, full time from the Cardiff City Stadium where it finished Cardiff 1, Millwall 1. Where do I start? I'm slightly a little bit more upbeat about this performance, to be honest with you, because we could have been 3-0 up come half time, you know, if Kenneth Sahor would have put his chances away. The only thing that I did think was a bit of a downfall is the substitutions. Like, I mean, 94 minutes into the game with a minute left and he's looking to bring Matt Smith and Tom Bradshaw on. And I don't understand why he didn't take off Kenneth Zahor a little bit earlier, because he started looking a little bit disinterested after the 75th minute. And I don't understand. Dad Bob would have been one of my last points of call for a substitution. But yeah, he always brings him on or starts him. And I don't see any impact that he has on the game at all. I don't understand why he's not thrown on Matt Smith and Bradshaw to maybe do like a big man, little man type thing, because they have big defenders at the back, thinking we can try and play through the middle. Positive to take out of the game. Obviously, we got the point. Could have well lost the game. But again, like I said, we could have been 3-0 up come half time. But then the second half, they seemed to get into it a bit more, I believe. When Harry Wilson came on, he seemed to have bossed the game and they looked like they was on the front foot and they could have gone on to win the game. What else is there? The man of the match performance for me has to go to Jed Wallace. I feel like he ran his socks off today. He was the only one who looked a bit dangerous and an attacking threat. And I also think Ryan Woods had a very good game in the middle of the park. I feel like he was playing decent balls. But again, it's just it's another sluggish performance. And I think, like I've said before, I am sort of like picking at little bits to take positives out of the game. And it is becoming hard and frustrating to watch as a Millwall fan, because we're not really creating many chances at all. And when we are creating little slight chances, we're not putting them away. And then we're sort of like left at the end of the game clutching and being like, fuck's sake, we would put this chance away, that chance away. I think we only had about 3 or 4 chances over the course of the whole game. We got lucky with the goal, to be honest with you. If the keeper would have gathered it up, then we would have been moaning at Jed saying it was a shit cross. But we got a little bit of luck with our goal. And it is another point on the road, whether it's a good thing or a bad thing. We could have gone on and won the game. You know, these are the type of teams that you sort of got to go and beat. Both teams looked very, very sluggish today. I mean, there wasn't really much attacking threat from either side until Harry Wilson came on for them and until Jeb Wallace had little slight moments. But listen, it's another point on the road. Hopefully we can break the draw duck sometime soon. Hopefully we can win on a Saturday again sometime soon. But that's it from me. Over and out. Get another point on the board. Hopefully we can stay up. Come on, you Lions.